Autophagy is tightly regulated by key signaling pathways that control cellular activities in your body. These are the mTOR, the AMPK, and the FOXO pathways, which are vital in determining when and how autophagy occurs. To better understand this, we can think of these pathways as gatekeepers that carefully assess the conditions within the cell and make decisions accordingly. Let's look at these and how they influence autophagy. For instance, mTOR, which responds to the nutrients we consume, acts as a sensor of our nutrient intake. It evaluates the availability of nutrients such as amino acids and signals whether autophagy should be activated or suppressed. When we have a sufficient nutrient supply, the mTOR pathway inhibits autophagy to prioritize other cellular processes. However, during times of nutrient scarcity or fasting, mTOR is suppressed, allowing autophagy to be initiated to provide the cell with essential building blocks and energy. On the other hand, the AMPK pathway serves as an energy sensor within the cell. It monitors the energy levels by sensing the ratio of AMP to ATP. When the energy levels are low or cellular stress is present, the AMPK is activated. This activation stimulates autophagy to generate additional energy and maintain cellular homeostasis. Lastly, the FOXO pathway acts as a switch that triggers autophagy when needed. It responds to various signals including oxidative stress, DNA damage, and nutrient deprivation. In the presence of these stressors, the FOXO is activated. It promotes the expression of genes involved in autophagy, ultimately initiating the process of removing damaged cellular components and restoring cellular health. Understanding these pathways provides valuable insights into how we can control autophagy and potentially promote longevity. By grasping the mechanisms and factors involved, we gain the power to influence autophagy through various lifestyle choices and interventions. Unfortunately, as we age, autophagy becomes less efficient, accumulating damaged components within our cells. This decline significantly contributes to age-related diseases, including neurodegenerative disorders, cardiovascular problems, and even cancer. However, armed with the understanding of the factors contributing to this decline, we can explore strategies to restore and improve autophagy. If you enjoyed this video, you will find a full video link in the description for a comprehensive understanding and practical tips. We're also accepting pre-registrations for our new longevity coaching program. So if you're interested in personalized coaching and precision medicine-based plans to support your holistic health journey, click the provided link and fill in your information. Thank you so much for watching. Subscribe to our channel for daily longevity-related videos.